Yesterday was boring, like a test on
my... Hello, my name's Axel Whitehead, and I am Cleo, bachelor of the year 2009. My perfect girl, someone who's sort of outdoorsy, likes getting out into nature and doing activities and a good sense of humour. I know that's quite cliche. Good sort of, a family girl. Someone who likes live music as well. As to not necessarily be a musician, because I think when two musos are together, that can sometimes be, it can be great or it can be very strange. I've had a relationship with a musician one time, another singer, and that was a bit weird. I'm not too fussy either, so. Physical feature do I like about the most of the girl? There's not maybe nice lips, a good kisser. That's probably it. Biggest turn off when it comes to this last night. If you went back to a girl's house and she had Ford bed sheets, I think that'd be quite a turn off. So probably that. Ideal date would be strong. Some Japanese food, go and see your gig, go and have some cocktails, and then go out again and do it again. Do it again another time. Not shaving on the first day. To Melbourne and spend that money on us going out. Don't even just in your mind block out that you won't get $1,000. It doesn't really exist, it just means that we're all going to have time going out. So we'll see. I'm going to give some to charity. So we'll just see how we go. Petrol. Absolutely terrible. $10,000. No, I was a bit nervous though. Like when I got on stage, usually I don't get nervous with things a whole lot, and I was a bit shaking. That was wonderful too. Well, it's only really been a day or two at this point, so. Not as yet. We'll have to see. I've sort of got back to work and shooting home and away and a few things, and hopefully more people will be rocking up for the gigs. So we'll just have to wait and see.